When it comes to making the best out of a trip, the people of Grand Rapids say it's best to ask the people who call that place home how to spend the vacation. Reporter Sherelle Moore tells us about the city's new Live Like a Local campaign.
There's a trend in travel right now where tourists want to do a little more than just visit all the famous spots Google told them about the night before. Grand Rapids recognizes this. And that's what's inspired their new Live Like a Local ad campaign.
Local people tend to know where the best places to eat, best places to shop, best places to dine, best places to lodge, and the things that are going on in a community. And so we thought we would take this, that theory of local places uniqueness, and we would elevate it.
The campaign focused on the people that make Grand Rapids special. There are 9 videos that show people from all walks of life.
For me, I'm kind of a people person, and so what I really like the best about Grand Rapids are all kinds of people that are here, and no matter where you go, there's always somebody that will want to stop and visit with you and share stories about what they're doing, ask questions about what you're doing.
It's a testament to it being a great place to raise a family. I mean, my sisters both were able to come back. They both have really good jobs. One directs an art gallery, one works at the Blandin Foundation.
From outdoor adventures to dining and an eclectic art scene.
There is a true artistic vibrancy here in the community. And today, it's with the Rife Center and with Macross the Art Center and with all the festivals and celebrations in town, it's a great place to celebrate, to see top-tier artists.
The campaign encourages everyone to come visit, but also wants viewers to know that it's not a bad place to live either.
Owning a business here in Grand Rapids is a lot of fun because networking is very, very personal. So if we offer a product at the B&B, or if we want to advertise, or if we want to send people somewhere, we know who's at the other end of that.
Reporting in Grand Rapids, Sherelle Moore, Lakeland News.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.